What's up, Taekwondoistas? It's been a long time since the last video, and I thought I'd do an awesome video because it is new moon in Aries, and that means manifestation time. So set your intentions for the new moon, and when the full moon comes, harvest those goals and intentions for your life. So who here has gone through a totally difficult situation? I think everyone has gone through an awful life situation. I want to talk about four things that would help you get through an awful life situation, like a situation where you feel like life is strangling you and you don't know what to do. I've been there. And what I've learned from this experience is four things. Number one, consider the thought that life is happening for you and not to you. Just think about that for a second. It seems like everything is happening to you, but what if you thought, what are the possibilities that this is creating space for in my life? And what are the blocks I need to burst through to grow? Number two, drop the victim mentality. The whole idea of people thinking, oh, this is happening to me, I am such a victim, that is counterproductive for your life, and actually it harms the planet. If people are walking around blaming others for things and thinking that everything is happening to them, they're operating on a very, very low mentality, very low level of consciousness. That's not helping anyone. That's actually bringing people down to where you are. We don't want that. We want to make the world a better place. So ditch the victim mentality and consider what you can hold yourself responsible for. Like, take responsibility for your life. Wherever you are in your life, think about what has caused you to get there. And number three, of the things you could take responsibility for, take action towards what you want. So determine what in your life is your control, and you have to sit down and really, really get humble. And instead of saying, oh, you know, this guy is so awful to me, or, you know, this situation is so awful, my boss is unbearable, you have to think, okay, how much of this is in my control? Like, how much I'm responsible for picking this boss. I could leave. Or I'm responsible for picking this relationship. I can leave. You don't have to drag someone into your crap. Okay. Take responsibility for your life. If it's not where you are now, make it where you are. So take responsibility and consider what do you want? What do you want your life to be? What do you want it to be about? What is life about for you? I'm looking, by the way, at a ladybug at night. I mean, crazy bananas, but ladybugs are good luck. So it's a new moon and I see a ladybug. And I'm making this awesome video, so there's really nothing to be sad about right now. By the way, I was at number three, take responsibility and take action towards what you want. The last thing, number four, is test ecology with your life. So as you're taking action towards your goals, meld it with your life as it is now and make it a part of your life, a sustainable part of your life, and try to see how you can change your life for the better every single day, taking action towards what you want. Even if you're in a horrible, horrible position, there's always something you can control, because I believe that because life happens for you, whatever happens is for your greater good, and just keep moving towards what you want. There is no way that life cannot unfold in the best possible way for you. So with that, I'm going to say thank you guys for watching. If you found this useful, please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video to share useful tips from my martial arts journey. Thank you guys.